We've received eyewitness reports of our target, a Bonboro, roaming around these parts. The target is a newly discovered species with gigantic horns. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. A dip in the hot spring will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too. The cold can really cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The great sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it. You got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal now, so make sure to check your hunter notes. Okay. Let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. That's not our target. We gotta stay focused on what's important. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. You can use the slinger with a weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire. Land your claw on a monster and grapple to it. You can move around while grappled to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. use a potion. The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. Mantle mitigates damage and reduces how much you react to getting hit. Maybe we can use this to our advantage. Down a bit. sharpness. Create some distance and then use a whetstone. Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around? Keep your distance.